Hello. Try. Left. There's a couple of fun jumps on this part. Like right here. Straight. It's a little bit pedally. I'm too close to you, I can't see the trail.
I think the 32 chainer is mine.
I don't know what mine is.
They
I think it's a 30. What's your rear?
It's a 10 to 51.
Oh, okay.
Make a difference, like,
easier
climbing. I was like, I'll take it.
Yeah. That's so funny that Shimano did their 12 speed with a 51. It's like, which is a little bit better than SRAM. Yeah, that one too. It's all rollable. It's crazy how much that back tire throws sand up in the air. Hopefully the 4K video catches it. It's pretty rad looking. It's like a little roost. Have you hit yourself in the butt with your seat yet?
Almost did right there.
Filio did that last week. Or no, he did it at Summit. That's when he did it. On accident. What's that?
I want to rest my legs before you put a rock
in. Oh, I'm gonna go mellow today. I don't want to crash before I pick up my kid. Yep. I'll wait for you. Nice.
Holy cow. You mean the part up to the left?
No, I'll show you. It's a drop. and you want to stay to the right. It's coming up. It's right around this next corner. Stay to the right. Yep, perfect. I almost just hit your tire. Such a fun trail. Oh dang, I've never gone that way. Yep. It's kind of the sketchiest corner.